In this poor universe of stellar galactic flying tongues and feeble fluorescent fireflies, a seemingly doomed and dismal future is approaching nearer and nearer. Unless the force of cruelty can be conquered by an influx of fun designated by a monstrous shipment of dolls, robots, and toys made by Japanese technicians, dedicated to unbelievable, colorful novelty, and delivered exclusively to Buckethead's toy store, a true wonderland of joy, even Rude Ralph agreed.